Alright, what's up guys? Aerealdemon here, and today I'm going to be bringing you something pretty awesome. It has to do with Hunter Trick. And believe me, I don't think you want to do this because you wouldn't want to risk the damage, but I'm doing it because I don't care. Basically, I was looking over the talent that's going to be coming out in 5.0, which is going to be pretty awesome, and now they're going to change everything. And I'll explain why I'm bringing up my character sheet to show you that I'm in full gear, not taking anything off. Oops, I almost misplaced something, and that I'm over the graveyard. Well, it's because you all know that deterrence, which is very helpful, can save your life sometimes, whether it's in a boss fight or you're just doing some dailies. So right now I'm going to disclick my mount, and then I am going to click on deterrence right about now, and curse splat. To be honest, this isn't one of the best ideas I've had. And this is why I'm over the graveyard. It's because I do not want to run all the way back into Org just so I can res myself. So, yeah, now you all know that you still take fall damage, even if you are in a deterrence, which sucks, but oh well. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's pretty fun to make, besides the paying the gold part at the end, but thanks for watching, and see you guys later.